Hello.
Hello. In the excitement of it all, we never really got any introductions from you two. Could you
tell us? Yeah, I was wondering.
could you tell us what your names are? What any projects that you're proud of? You feel like you should say for people who don't know who you are.
John.
Well, my agent's here, so I can't tell you anything that's under non-disclosure agreement, which I wouldn't do anyway. So, no, you can, most recently, Elder Scrolls Online. I'm Zookas and Merkmeyer, and God of War 4, which just won Game of the Year award last year. And Mega Man 11. I'm Torchman in Rush. I do the voice of Honest Trailers online. That's a pretty big thing for fan folks. That's just the most recent stuff off the top of my head.
I'm David Sobolov. My last thing, just after Bumblebee, was the role of Centurion in Alita Battle Angel.
Yeah, that was dope. I recognized it as soon as I'm like, that's David! Yeah, buddy!
Yeah, and this stuff, you know, I've been doing this for 25 years.
10 years this February.
Guys.
Yeah, he was. And he was Shockwave in Transformers Prime, which is freaking cool. That was one of my favorite things, was being whisted alongside Corey Burton and you as Shockwave was just, and it was just.
You stole my part, man. Just kidding.
And you have a funny story about how you ended up getting Blitzwing in the first place. Are you allowed to talk about that?
I don't know if I know this
all?
Funny story.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you tell us, Kellen?
As I recall, it was around the holidays and you were the only one in town. And,
I don't know about that. Well, Kathy only knows, Kathy knows for sure, and she's not saying.
No, you weren't the only one in town, but it was definitely
a fast thing. I think that's probably Grodd.
It was a... Oh, is that...
Yeah, no, you should mention that
Gorilla Grodd
recent
story.
Credits.
I remember this.
I work in the Flash.
Yeah, he was Gorilla Grodd in that Shard versus Gorilla Grodd episode that was amazing.
Thank you. That was last week. No, I think that was the story from that, because there were only three of us, I believe, that auditioned for that.
Okay, well, excuse me.
No worries.
By the way, you guys can hear Kellen as Optimus Prime and Megatron at Universal Studios theme park.
And the Freddy thing?
Friday Nights at Freddy's. It's a little game you probably never heard of.